We'll be right back. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Inside A Gamer. Welcome to SimRail. It's been a little while since we've done SimRail. It's been about 3 or 4 weeks, I think. So what we're going to do, we're going to do a little bit of SimRail. We're going to be doing some driving and some dispatching. What we'll do, we'll start with the driving as there's a bit of daylight still in the day. And then we'll finish up near the end of the stream, dispatching terribly as we always do. And in that time as well, hopefully we'll have my lights sorted a bit. Every day it seems to be different in here now. Because it's brighter outside, just messes up my light pans quite a bit. Okay, so hello, how is everyone? Hope everyone's had a nice weekend, had a good Sunday. Good evening to Joshua, Horan, Steve, good evening. So if anyone wants to join us this evening, anyone that has SimRail and wants to just join in the server that we're playing on, we will be on EM1. It's just disappeared. Where have you gone? Where is EM1? Okay, EM1, there's quite a few people on. There's 7 dispatches, there's 15 drivers. So that's nice. Like I said, we will start off with driving. And just going to have a little look between the main map and this map to see what is going where. So we can hopefully pick. I want to do a passenger service because I haven't done one in a long time. I'm trying to remember. I think it was the register got updated, right? What are you? 24935. 24 24 24 24 933. You think that'd be easier to find on the map, wouldn't you? What are you? You are currently, you're going to Brosco Doige. Okay, you're going the wrong way. That's no good to me. I need someone going the other way. Anyone going the other way? Doesn't look like it. Wow, there doesn't seem to be very many passenger services this evening, which is a little odd. What are you? 24933? Which is you. Okay, so what we'll do, we'll play as this train. JJ Wade just scribed. Hello, welcome. DJ Joe, hello. FSN Rambo, good evening. Hello. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to be doing a passenger service first. I haven't played in a little while. I've got the buttons written in front of me. Hopefully, it would be okay. Normally, I don't do these passenger services. I prefer the kind of older locomotives, but, you know, time we did something different, eh? So if anyone wants to join us... Oh, wow. A bit louder than I expected it to be. Oh, yeah, look, they've been updated. So now they have all the writing and stuff on them. Oh wow, this is a 2-car, very small service. That's interesting. Okay. Next stop is in 1.24 kilometers, so at the next stop we will take over. I think it's just easier that we do it that way. I don't think I've ever been in one of these that's only been 2 cars. Looks like we're taking the siding. My train number was, you'll see my logo on the map, but I am 24933. So if you click on the map, you'll see me. So 24933. I'm not in full control yet. We'll wait till we stop here and open the doors, and then I'm going to be taking over. Okay, once he stops, we are taking over. We're on a 5-minute delay though. Bloody hell. Are the doors open? They are. It's quite a cute little service, this, isn't it? Just having the two cars. I've never seen one so small on this. I suppose the things are very low. It's nearly like a tram, isn't it? Okay. Oh, closes doors. Doors are closed. Just want to make sure before I power on. And I'm assuming, just want to make sure. Like I said, I haven't done the buttons in a little while. Shunt up, shunt down, increase brake, decrease, loco brake up. Okay, we're in control. Ah, nice. Oh, gotta remember what the DSD was then. Oh no, I put on the auto brake. Pressed the wrong key. Okay, I've forgotten how to reset the brakes. Six. I'll go. Why are we not powering up? Am I pressing the brake? There we go. Been a while since I've driven these passenger trains. I know that they're quite clunky on the old power controller here. As one does. Okay, minus is power down, shunt up, shunt down. I'm assuming that this is just brake down. We'll be okay. We'll be okay, guys, once I get used to it again. Anyways, how's everyone been? Okay, 3 kilometers. We do have a red light, but we're going to be stopping before then. See, why does that put on the full brakes? Yeah, I'm so confused. Oh my god. Maybe this is why I don't drive these passenger services. Okay, it might be the delay in it. Ah, A-levels. Don't know anything about them. Didn't do them. Barely did my GCSEs. Okay, well, this has been a dreadful start to our train driving career. I do prefer the other trains. Okay, so now that should just remain. It's very sensitive because it's on the same power brake controller. That's why I prefer the other ones, because the braking system's separate to the power system. Okay, well, we can stop now. We're on the wrong radio channel, so we need to correct that. Let's open up the doors. We've got 20 seconds here. Let's get ourselves on the right radio channel. All is good. Okay, we're good to move on. Okay, R5 is the correct one. A CCS event we're doing the coming week. I've seen something in London. How do I change to R5? Oh crap, that's just put the emergency brakes on my train. I feel like we should drive something else. How can I be on Z5 when I've already got Z1 and 3? Oh, so by turning it off is actually the right thing to do, apparently. Alrighty, that is interesting as can be. And now I've broken my train. You know what? Let's start again with a train. Because it's been a while. I probably should have played for half an hour before I went live. It has been a while. But I'll be honest, I never drive these passenger routes. Okay, let's just see where 19... I'm looking for. Just see if I can see you quickly. I cannot see you. Okay, so this one's just left. So we'll play as this one. Apologies, guys. I'm driving the mainline train 1337. Nice. I'll find you in a minute. Like I said, I've just got to get myself kind of set up. So the trains that use the power controller separately, I prefer massively. Because when it's on the same one, if you press, say, the brake button twice, you get the auto disable. All right, well, we're in control. Trains are okay. It's just the brake handle on these, like, you gotta let there's a delay. Right, we gotta stop in 1 kilometer. We should be in a bigger unit this time. What are we? 3 cars? 4 cars? 2 cars. Alright, we've only got 700 meters to stop. Got the hang of it again now. Okay, doors are open if anyone wants to get on and off. We're okay now. I've kind of got used to the buttons. Okay, doors are closed. Okay, there you go. We're up to speed and we're cruising along. Okay, you're on the main line. Let's see if I can find you. Oh yeah, I see you now. You're driving one of the fast trains. We're actually about to pass each other. No, we're not. You're coming behind me. Literally, Rambo, you're the next train behind me. Which means at one of these stations, I'm so going to get pulled into a siding because you're a fast train. Now, trains are easy to drive. The buttons on this are just a bit funny. Takes a while to get used to this. When you're so used to playing Train Sim, like Train Sim World and stuff, and you move to this, it is a bit of a difference. Okay, let's get a little bit of braking on. They're gonna make me wait at this station. I've got an orange, you watch. Hey, Imran, good evening, how are you? Okay, so that fast train, he might come past, I don't know. What doors am I opening? Opening I. Pan, good evening. Don't know actually how to say your name, so I do apologise. Hey, that's alright. No, nothing wrong with being late. How are you this evening? We've got 2 seconds left before we can pull out. Just close the doors. See there, the brakes are just recharging. Yeah, we do have an orange ahead. We'll see if it changes to green. I'll just start the brakes just in case. There must be a train ahead of me. Okay, we've got 1 kilometer. We got until we get to the station. Oh, I love SimRail. Best train sim out there, for sure. And they've already announced they got a steam train coming very, very soon. German line, they've got surprises for other locations around the world. Yeah, this is going to be the next level of train sim in Dovetail. Oh yeah, he'll be, once a station can clear him past me, he'll definitely get past me. Okay, open up the doors on the right. One thing I like, oh, this one doesn't have the wing mirrors. Ah, that's why I prefer on the other train. The other train has a wing mirror. Did they have cameras? Maybe. I don't know how to use them. Yeah, Rambo should overtake me at any point. Yep, they've also announced something about UK routes. You know, think about the price, what we pay, all those add-ons that don't work, that are buggy as hell, terrible. You know, now the only thing that these guys might get issues with is licensing, of course. Now they've finally got their first license for the KLM. But even without the licenses, it all looks fine, absolutely fine. Actually not telling me where my next station is coming up. Ah, he's passing me now, look. B-Dog, good evening, how are you? Yeah, he's on the ice service while I'm on the slow, crappy service. Got a cargo freight train passing us. I don't know if I'm gonna stop in time. That's what you call cutting it tight. What's everyone been up to this weekend? Give me some news. We need some news. Come on, the folks, good evening. Oh, we finished our scenario. That was a bit rubbish, wasn't it? That was very short. That was our last stop, obviously. That's the thing, we're not being able to pronounce half the places. No idea when we're getting on and off. Okay. We'll carry on driving still for a bit longer. Shall we drive something a bit different this time? Haven't driven the ice in a while, which is obviously the high-speed train. My favourites are these ones. But then there's not as much to do. Let me just check... where these ones are. 1 second. 40688. Okay, that's finishing at Katowice, so that's no good for us. I need one that's going the other way. Okay, we could take you. Okay, you are 42938. 42938. We'll do some more passenger stuff. Ah, good old OMSI. Don't play OMSI on the weekends. That's the rule of thumb now. Okay. Where are we at? What are we doing here? We actually have a red light coming up in 200 meters. So we'll throw on that emergency brake. That was a nice place to stop, wasn't it? I think one of these buttons is a reset, isn't it? Main switch, cabin. One of you need to be reset. We're still on red light anyways, so it's no big deal. Okay, that's fixed. So now we're waiting for a red. Why are we waiting for reds? Where am I? There is somebody in the box up ahead that might be causing this red. Yeah, you sound like you've not had an amazing weekend, that's for sure. Well, Man United won, so, you know, there's something to be excited about. Newcastle drew, even better. And with Leeds. There is a train coming down now. Now, because we are just a small passenger service, we don't get priority over all these other guys, so hence why we could be at the aspects. Even though, is he out of red now? No, he's still going, isn't he? Very slowly. He's a full-on service. They're my favorite locomotives to drive in this game. Why are we waiting? Okay, he's finally given us a green. One amber. We are stopping here at the station. Oh, did I drive past a stop signal? Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, this guy, whoever's in this office. What do you honestly think of this aircraft? Is it really worth buying? And how do you rate the product? if you mean this train? Yeah, the passenger services are not my favorite trains to drive. But if you're on about a plane, what plane? And maybe we can help you out. Okay, so my open door key. Doesn't seem to be working. I don't know if it's just this train or what. I don't know.
Definitely looks that way. I was wondering what I was doing on that track.
This is a beautiful rail game. Absolutely beautiful. Hey, Glenn Bixley, good evening. How are you? No cruise control? Well, yeah, look, technically it's cruise control. Once you're kind of at speed, it kind of holds itself quite nicely. But there's a lot going on here between lights and stuff. Glenn Bixley, I did it just for you. Because you moaned at me the other night saying I've not done them. But my video is on the top of a thing on Steam now. I'll send you all the link in a minute, it's quite exciting. Hey Imran, good evening. I hadn't done all of them, but I've done some of them. I couldn't think of them all. No, it's not one long word. Basically, they're all the different ones. I forgot to put a space in between them. But you go... whichever one you want. I'm sure people can work it out. Yeah, I'm good. But yeah, if you go to the game that I'm playing recently that people are enjoying, the developer asked, could he place my videos on top of his store? So there you go. Basically, it's like, say if you want my Discord link now, you can go... Or if you want to add me on Steam, you can, you know, now you can see. No, I don't bother with any of that stuff. Anyways, we better leave here. One of my videos is now on top of the thing, which I think is pretty cool. I didn't realize the speed was dropping. Yeah, I'm just lazy. We'll put it down at that. The thing I don't know is, like, apart from it telling me that I'm in the wrong radio section, how am I supposed to know? Well, these guys are using a different engine. We're not stopping at this station. But this is massively better, even with the route that it's got. I'd rather do this. It's got the different trains, it's multiplayer from the start, runs lovely, no issues, happy days. I don't understand. That's supposed to be my open door key. It says the doors are open, but unless I click on the button afterwards, the doors aren't opening. They're definitely opening because your mirror comes out. Right, we've got green anyways. I didn't see the signs. Okay, fair enough. That's my bad. I wouldn't like to say that I'm completely clued up on everything about this sim. But I am definitely not. Okay, I see it now. Ah, poor. I've never noticed them before. Wait till you see me in the office. Even bigger disasters happen. Okay, that poor sod was waiting for me. I'm quite enjoying this passenger service, to be honest. A lot of people say they don't really enjoy it, but I like it. Hang on, why am I getting a speed violation? We're going to be dropping down to 30 in a minute. No. Oh, bugger. If anything goes to time, we will be crossing again at Coslo at the same train. Nice. If I don't balls myself up anymore between now and then. Oh, I've done it again. I need to save that one. Here we come, plodding in. Whoever's the train behind me, I do apologize. Yeah, it's why I wanted to do the passenger trains tonight, because I don't drive them. I do tend to prefer the other ones. But yeah, you get a bit tap happy with the brake key. It does go into emergency pretty quickly, doesn't it? Come on, lad. Get on the train. Hey, Gains of Amy, how are you? He's saying, yeah, back on SimRail. Gotta love a bit of SimRail. That grimy. Nice. Nothing bad and feeling a bit grimy. Ooh, nice bolognese and bath. That was actually good. Like a bit of bolognese. Loads of cheese on top. No. Man, I've been doing so good. Until like the last 10 minutes. Oh, I keep doing it now. What is wrong with me? Hey, Sean Maxwell, good evening. Man, I'm being bloody terrible for the last couple of minutes. You don't own a bath. Oh, yeah, clubbing last night. How was it? Did you have fun? Ooh, the rum. I like spiced rum. Not a big fan of rum on its own. Poland. I'm more of a vodka drinker if I go on to spirits, but I tend to stay on the beers, because once I go from the beers to the spirits, it's going to be a messy night. So if I stay on the beer, my hangovers aren't too bad. But if I start mixing, or if I move to wine or anything like that, yeah. I'm an absolute goner. You drink them straight, but yeah, I'm a Guinness drinker, really. The odd cider if it's a hot day, maybe, but hopefully the signal ahead will change before we get there. Okay, I think we might move to a station for half an hour. Okay. I've enjoyed my passenger services tonight. Usually I do something else, so definitely do some more of them. It'd be nice if we get a big group of us together. How do you think the taxi people make their money? If they didn't have the nighttime service, they'd have nothing. I mean, 24-hour buses are pretty much running all the time now. The problem with the trainings is just not profitable. You know, you can't be running them empty all night long. Fuel prices are too expensive. Staff, maintenance, everything else, once you factor in the cost, unless it's subsidized by a government, it's not worth anything to them, is it? Okay, so we've stopped at the station again. I'm not far from the end, in all honesty. What, one, two? We're about four stops away. But we will move into, just let the bot take over. And we will go to the main menu. It'd be nice, just do half an hour. My game crashed, lost all the XP. Oh, I don't have much XP anyways, but yeah, that's gutting. Where I'm lacking my time is in the office. Okay, where were we? EM1. It stops jingling around. Still quite a few services online. So we're going to be a dispatcher. I don't have big ones open yet. As you can see, you need a bit more time. What do I have? We want something a little fun, don't we? We don't want nothing. Only commuter trains stop here. Four tracks lead from here to main station on separate lines. There are two platforms available. You know what? Let's do it. It should be pretty busy here. Hey, Katowice, or however we say it. No idea. Let's just put my how to drive the train down here so I don't lose it. Alrighty. Now we come into the big mess stuff. This is where I mess everything up. Bloody hell. Already looks like a disaster in this place. Right, we'll clear him. Who is this? This is 24935. He's already disappeared. I have no idea what kind of train he is. So his train number is 24935. He is stopping here, right? Line number one. He has got a layover. Okay. It's 2 minutes late. That's fine. He does have a layover, so I've not done nothing wrong yet. I do have a crossing, but it's a person crossing, so that's all right. That's not the end of the world. They don't give you very long between when these trains are turning up. Hey, Zadine Williams, good evening. You want to see me selling some cars? There's videos all week on the cars. We're not streaming it. Well, we could stream it maybe on release day. What day is it releasing? Tuesday, Wednesday? What day is it? 14th, 15th, 16th. So, yeah, I mean, I could stream it on Tuesday on release day. But there will be a longer video tomorrow. There will be a longer video tomorrow. Right, no idea what's going on here. I don't know. I got a load of platforms. One.
64, 40, 46. Cleared all the way through Sustainable Scootnet. Thank you.
Platform one, platform two, double line, double line. Okay, so platform one, platform two. Okay, we'll work this out. Yeah, I'm doing good, mate. How are you? Yeah, it might be short junctions, but obviously they're very, very long. Yeah, so that's where the box is. Choo choo. Okay, let's clear you. Have a look on the old map. Two, four, nine, three, five. No idea what he's doing. You know what? Let's just... Actually, you know what? Let's not clear him just yet. He's on his way. He's coming in now. Bloody slow, this guy. Here he comes.
Gene 64 40 46, understood, thank you.
Okay, that way is going to Katowice, LK, and that way is going to Sonwix, whatever, however we say that. Okay, I've given him a green aspect, so he is good to go wherever he wants. Okay, I do have to close a gate. This gate has to be closed. I thought this was the station, so I can't actually... The station must be past me then. Reason I'm shouting at that guy. 4, 1, 2, 42, 24. Okay, this guy's leaving now. Okay, the train is 2, 4, 9, 3, 5. Okay, he's gone. Okay, the AI is there working. That's fine. Very wet and miserable today in Poland. It's been lovely here in Ireland. Oh crap, there's a train coming. Okay, so you are 4-1-1-3-8. He needs to go straight through. So let's clear him all the way. Ibrahim, good evening. How are you, mate? How are things? Okay, this guy's coming straight through. Here he is. We better tell our intercom people.
It's okay.
You are 4-1-1-3-8. Let's clear you up. Oh, we can toggle the light. That's new. I've never seen these before. Hey, Alan Fowler just subscribed. Thank you, mate. Much appreciated if you're watching the stream. If not, thank you anyways. Okay, he's now departed. 4138. We've done you. I'm looking for you. Okay, train, next one will be 42940. 42940. You do have a layover stop. Okay, that's fine. So you are stopping. You should be joining the line in a minute. Man, if I went in here all day and that rain sounded like that, I would fall asleep. Okay, we'll bring him into the station. He is 42940, so that's you. Can't wait till we get to go to some busier junctions. Nothing like carnage. I assume that he is stopping here. 40639. Yep, he has a layover. So we can stop them at the station. One of the trains should be coming in now. Here he comes. We will open up the gate. Okay, well, he has the green now, so he's good to go whenever he wants. Right, you've already forgotten which way around he's going. He is going to Snoswick. I'll just start seeing him move. Go head on. Okay, he was 42940. And then he's sending us a 24187. Let's see what he's doing, because if he's a faster train, we'll let him go first. 24187. Oh, bloody hell. 24187. He is not. He's an MPE, but yeah, we need to get him out ahead. Which we'll work that out in a second. We can do is actually open the car traffic for a little while. What the mods are using my summer car, please put them in Discord. I have, if you look at my post, I have put them in a package and I sent them. So I could open this gate and get the faster train out and about. Is 40639 406. It's a bot, so yeah, it can wait. Right, I need this train to come in so we can fix the next one. Here he comes. Close the car traffic, and then we're going to switch the points here. What am I doing wrong here? But yeah, I'm gonna have both trains here in a minute. How do I clear this? Sugar! Forgotten! It's getting me there. Why can't I do this? This should be easier. Okay, they're all locked. Yeah, I'm absolutely bamboozled. I've freaked up here now, because now he's waiting. How do I open his track? No idea. Absolutely no idea. I've completely forgotten how to get those commands to work. Friggin' hell. That's so annoying. I've forgotten. I don't know why I couldn't open his platform. I'm trying to find We're not going to go for much longer anyways, but I want to see if I can work out where I went wrong there. Rambo, why wasn't that opening? What was I doing wrong? Was I supposed to have gone from his arrow all the way to the other arrow from the very beginning? I mean, this has no trains. I've not tried these relaying devices yet. Okay, we've got a simple station. I mean, it's medium difficulty. Frig it, let's give it a go. JB Gamer, hi. Okay, let's see what the situation is in this one. I have a train sitting up here doing what? That is 2, 4, 2, 2, 4, 1. What the hell are you sitting up there for? Two, four, two, two, four, one. He's going to Glora Awoskia. Give him his green. What are you? You are 4, 1, 3, 8. You are 2, 4, 2, 2, 4, 1. Four, one, three, eight. Four, one, three, eight. You are not laying over. You are on the way. The thing is with this office is you can't really see anything. You're too far down from the rails. I like to see the rails. All right, he's gone. Ah, they automatically change. Okay, I didn't know that. I mean, let's be honest, that's not going to help me one bit. JB Gamer, you were in the Discord earlier and I gave them to you. There's the mod link to the mods I'm using. Okay, so don't change the points manually, just select the point signals. Alright, we need some trains to try this theory out with, but there is nothing! Where am I in this map? In the middle of nowhere. I mean, this station lacks any anything nice either, to be honest with you. It's the problem, until I've completed the time, we've only got rubbish ones. I want something a bit busier. Anyway, you're gonna practice. That's not got a station though. No! I mean, everyone's just left anyways. So look guys, what I'll do, I'll call it a night there for this. Yeah, I enjoyed the driving. This side of it, I still haven't got my head around fully. I need to do a bit more time off camera, to be honest with you. But for the people that were here, hopefully you enjoyed yourselves a little bit. We will do some SimRail again soon. Tomorrow we'll be back. At the moment we're flying. It might change, who knows. But we will be back tomorrow. Other than that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.